Hi guys, and I am doing a game. It's called Great Gaming by Oliver Johnston, and I'm doing a video. You guys requested me to do a one on Adult Swim. I've had a lot of requests on Adult Swim, so I guess Adult Swim. And you guys also told me to do Girls Like Robots Nerdfest, so I listened up and I did it. I listened to all your comments, guys, and please. Okay. Adult Swim games, play now. I played it before, it's so adorable. Hey guys, I'll try and get the good screen. I haven't got it.
You get the good screen in Steam. You have to download Steam.
Okay guys, I'll be back when it finishes loading. Okay guys, it's loaded. Girls Like Robots, start. Adventures and Romance. Nerdfest, Big Puzzle, High Score. Download the app. Guys, get it, I recommend it. Menu. Oh wow, they are square. Place the robot next to the girl. They're so happy. Let's see how she feels about nerds. Place the nerd next to the girl. Oh, well at least the nerd is happy. Four Corners University. Expand your dimension. Ah, it's a nerd. Oh, they're so adorable, those birds. Act 1, Square to Dance. All the girls want to sit next to a robot, make everyone happy. You got it. A meter that counts happiness. Fill it. Try clicking empty spaces. Let's see what happens. Oh yeah. Maximum B, time to go to school. Squeak and bar. Bag of Happy Netway. Act 1, 2, 3. Even Robots Brothers. Four Corners University. Around the robot with girls, and it's freak girls, and it freaks out. Diagonals never count. Don't panic, these robots. Three girls for each robot is ideal. Four is too many. Bag of Happy Netway 2, 3. Nerds hate nerds and love edges. Dragon Bar. Bag of Happy. Four. Feelings and stuff. How do you remember them all? Easy, just double click or long click on someone to get a cheat sheet. Dislikes, likes, edges, they dislike. Now press the love button. The love button shows feelings. Blue means like, red means bite me. Sometimes you don't want to pick, get some, sorry, guys. Sometimes you don't get to pick who to place next. Squeak and bar. Bag of peppers. Yay, net way, we got five. Sometimes you have to put people next to each other. Squeak and bar next. Physics is 10% math and 90% proper seating. Most protons or something. Exactly, I just said that. That's crazy. Dang it. Get the undo and love buttons. Okay guys, I've got to end this up. So, bye. I'll keep on playing. Guys, you keep on playing. It's really fun. Just say